Roughly 45 million people in the United States do not have access to one of the most basic of human rights, health care. And approximately 38 million more Americans only have what is considered inadequate health insurance. This means that nearly one-third of all Americans face each day without the security of knowing they can access medical help if they or their loved ones need it. And these uninsured are not homeless or unemployed, as many might think. 8 in 10 uninsured people are America's working poor, struggling to keep a roof over their heads and postponing necessary and preventative care simply because they can't afford it. In the state of Virginia, low-income families are particularly at risk of finding themselves uninsured. Because of strict state guidelines that limit access to Medicaid, they literally have to choose between food, shelter, and health care.
Here in Virginia, we have some of the strictest Medicaid eligibility requirements in the country. If you are between the ages of 18 and 64 in Virginia, you have to be blind, disabled, or have custody of a minor child. And then if you're in one of those groups, there is still a very strict income criteria. For example, a single mother with two children, if she earns more than $6,000 a year, she earns too much money for Medicaid eligibility. And it's very possible that if you don't have a child and you're between 18 and 64, even if you're homeless with no income, you still can't qualify for Medicaid here. So we have lots of folks who fall through the cracks and can't get health insurance.
Crossover Healthcare Ministry was founded in 1983 by community professionals and volunteers to compassionately serve this uninsured population. Today, it is the largest free health clinic in Virginia, serving more than 6,800 patients of all ages each year.
This past fiscal year, we provided services to over 7,000 patients, and we provide the full spectrum of healthcare services for folks who fit two criteria. Number one is low income, and number two, completely uninsured. So we don't bill Medicare, we don't bill Medicaid today, we don't bill private insurance. We really take care of folks who have no other alternative. Our patients really cross so many socioeconomic boundaries. We have a high immigrant population. We also have 800 single mothers that we've counted in our patient base who aren't over the Medicaid limit for Medicaid. We have many folks who are manual day laborers and many folks who are employed. You know, many of our patients are employed and the cost of health insurance is the equivalent of a mortgage payment. So they just can't afford health insurance, so they come here for their health insurance and that allows them to have a home to go home to.
At its two locations in the Richmond area, Crossover Healthcare Ministry provides critical family medicine and preventative care, as well as more than 20 subspecialty services, including dental, vision, mental health, orthopedics, podiatry, physical therapy, and OBGYN care. Nearly 200 babies are born each year to mothers who receive prenatal care through Crossover's OB program. In addition, Crossover is the only free clinic to offer HIV testing and treatment.
Crossover provides a very broad-based whole person health care for our patients. Most clinics that you go to, you have your medical clinic, your dental clinic, and then a separate eye clinic. We have all those things under one roof. And we also have physical therapy and mental health care. Mental health care is so important for our patients' physical needs as well as their mental health needs. We also provide spiritual care. We have people that come in and offer to pray with patients that are interested in that. We offer a HIV treatment program, which is something that's pretty rare for a charitable clinic to be able to offer. So we really have all these services under one roof.
Using God's love and compassion as an example of how to treat the people it serves, Crossover Healthcare's mission is to serve and empower patients by providing a comprehensive approach to healthcare for the body, mind, and spirit. For many patients, Crossover has been just that, a true living example of the parable of the Good Samaritan.
The Christian principles that I think all that participate in Crossover believe in are compassion, integrity, and servant leadership. And by compassion, we mean that we believe that all persons, regardless of their status in life, should be treated with kindness and with respect. By integrity, we mean that we believe that we should be trustworthy, that we should be honest, and that we should be stewarding the resources that have been given to us in every way. And then finally, servant leadership. I think all of us at Crossover believe that we were given certain gifts by God that are not to be used solely for our own purpose, but also to help those of our neighbors that are in desperate need of these gifts.
Because Crossover Healthcare receives no direct federal funds, the organization relies on private donations, foundations, and corporations to keep its doors open. But raising its $2.6 million annual budget is no easy task.
Our donors are particularly crucial to our mission here at Crossover, primarily because Crossover accepts no federal funds. And we also do not accept either public or private insurance. One of the requirements for a patient to be seen at Crossover is that they do not have any insurance and that they be under 200% of the federal poverty guidelines. So our donors are incredibly important and consist of individuals, consist of corporations, consist of church congregations, various foundations. As a matter of fact, our volunteers themselves are a great source of our financial contribution to Crossover because they come here and see the tremendous need that Crossover has to provide care to our uninsured neighbors.
Every dollar that is raised by Crossover provides care to the people of Richmond who so desperately need it.
Several examples of how individual donations can help us provide care for our underserved neighbors at Crossover Ministries. If a person donated $40, that would provide for a primary care visit, and it would include not only the visit with the physician, but also include any labs, any imaging tests that are necessary. Our hospital partners provide these services to us free of charge, so it's just a great way for these people to receive primary care at minimal cost. Another example would be if a person donated $150, that would provide for the training of a single lay health promoter. And these lay health promoters are incredibly important. They reach out into their own community, into their neighborhood, and help to provide healthcare tips for their neighbors, tips on how to recognize certain illnesses, how to lead a healthy lifestyle. So the lay health promoters are very, very important to us. And then finally, a donation of $250 will provide for the care of a pregnant woman, the prenatal care for a pregnant woman throughout her entire pregnancy. Also a very important part of our mission at Crossover.
In addition to financial donations, Crossover Healthcare would not be able to serve as many patients as it does without the tireless effort of its many volunteers. Over 1,000 strong, volunteers are responsible for over 60% of everything done at Crossover and are an essential part of making the organization's mission a reality.
It's very important to have volunteers because they provide about 60% of the care that is provided to patients, and this helps keep the overall cost down so that we as an organization can remain viable and then provide care to more patients in our community. Being involved in Crossover has changed my life in the fact that it is a capstone to my nursing career where I'm able to do what I love to do, which is care for patients. It's been very inspiring to be in a faith-based community where it's really a Crossover family that's reaching out to meet the needs of those that are needy in our community and uninsured.
To find out more about Crossover Healthcare Ministry, to donate, or to find out about volunteer opportunities, please visit crossoverministry.org.